Good morning, everybody. It's David George Brook, that gratitude guy with the daily gratitude news for Thursday, August 6th, 2020. And in an effort to always bring the latest or the most current or reminders, if you will, about how gratitude can impact your life, I have a half a dozen little comments or little things to take note of today, just to sort of reminders to how to not only get gratitude into your life, but other healthy aspects of things that'll keep you sharp mentally, physically, emotionally, psychologically. So the six I have today, number one, stay hydrated. Always make sure you are staying hydrated, even during the busiest of times. Design your own water chart for each day of the month. On the vertical axis, write the day of the month, and on the horizontal axis, create a box for each glass of water you need to drink. Throughout the day, check off each box after drinking your needed glass of water. Good idea. Number two, track your stress levels. When going to the doctor, most of the time they will ask you what your stress levels are like. Design your own honeycomb box or any other shaped diagram you prefer to color in your stress levels each day of the week. Make sure to add a color key for referencing back in. Kind of a good idea to monitor that. Number three, certainly something I'm fond of, write out what you're grateful for. As gratitude practices have proven effective of optimizing your health, increase your happiness and mood by tracking this practice daily, something I recommend all the time. Either section off an area in your journal to write out what you're most grateful for, or simply track when you practiced gratitude. Number four, I thought this was kind of a neat one. Make your own anxiety toolbox section. 40% of Americans' anxiety increases year after year, so create your own toolbox to use whenever you're feeling wound up. Write out daily activities to help prevent this, quick tips to handle an anxiety attack, and some of your favorite relaxation tools to practice. Good advice. Number five, another good one, always take time for yourself. Create an intentions tracker to make sure you're taking time for yourself throughout the day. Have a specific page in your journal with a list of your daily intentions on the left and every time you reviewed them on the right. And lastly, number six, remember every holiday event or Create a photo journal of all your favorite memories to look back on. Draw out Polaroid or Instagram lookalike outlines to either tape your images to or write out your favorite thing that happened. Repeat this for every month of the year, special events or holidays, and that you'll want to look back on time and time again. So just a quick six aspects of things you can do to hopefully continue to focus on being grateful, but just little ways you can help your mindset, because after all, an attitude of gratitude is what we're all looking for. That's the message for the day. We will see you tomorrow. Remember, be grateful and never quit.